MISSYBEELONDON here. I am doing an unboxing today. The box that I'll be unboxing is my Ebony box. It's my first box as well. So I'm going to open it for you and I'm going to show you what is inside. And here we go. Shall I turn it this way so you can see exactly? As you can see, there's a picture on there. I've got a little black girl magic leaflet. My Ebony box leaflet as well. And look at that. Nice packaging. Chickpea crisps. That is very healthy. Can't wait to try these out. Oh, I've got earrings. Oh, look at these earrings. Oh my gosh. I don't know what they're made for, but yes, I've got earrings. Ooh, black girl magic earrings. Can you believe that? Ooh. Okay, I've got a brown coconut oil in this little bag. And as you can see, it's in a container, a bit like a lip balm container, so. Ooh. Oh, can't open it. Oh, there you go, I can open it. Ooh. I'm gonna try this out. Yay. Ooh, oh my God, what's this? Oh, okay, it's a little business card as well. Let me see. Oh, okay, what do you call these things? A coaster that you put your cups on. I like the design though. Oh, look at the people with the hairstyles, the different hairstyles as well. And my voice is bad, as you can see. Well, as you can see, as you can hear, my voice is still bad from last week when I did my little rant, which I'll put a link to at the top of this video, which you can see me ranting about London and politics. Oh, I've got a little Mother's Day card as well. Look at that. Ooh, to an amazing superwoman. There you go. That'll be going to my mother. Ooh. Let me see. Oh, I've got another voucher. I love me. I love my hair. There you go. I'm going to be going on that. Oh, look at that. I've got a satin. I need this as well. Oh my gosh. A satin sleep cap. There you go. Because I've been putting some, not to say funny things on my head, yeah, but the things that I've been putting on my head is not really what I'm supposed to be using, like satin headscarf and all that thing. I'm not even been using that. So yes, I've got this. Woohoo! And okay, some more leaflets about other Afro products. This one is Afro Senshi. Afro Senshi. Ooh. Own brown. Oh, she does the tights. Okay, that's good. Ooh, and I've got this. What is this? Oh, natural scalp oil by Afro Sin Chic. And I'm hoping I'm pronouncing it good. And yeah, let me see. Okay, yeah, it's interesting. I like what I've got today. Can't wait to put these earrings on. Oh, okay, I've got a queen as well. Ooh. Queen 365 days. And that will be, that's it. Nothing else in the box. So, let's see. That is just too funny. I had to indicate to the person holding the camera to take a picture of the items that came out the box. Yes, I'm very happy. I've got my earrings, I've got my scalp, I've got oil, shall I say. I've got a coconut balm, I've got a Mother's Day card, I've got a satin sleep cap, which I think I really do need. I've got these crisps, chickpea crisps, so, and I've got vouchers for stuff that I need as well. And my voice is still bad, but I'm getting through it and I'm happy that I opened this box today. I had this box from last week, but I thought, let me wait out until when I can get this recorded and you can see how I am when I open this box and my voice is just bad. But yeah, I'm happy I did it. Yes, I can't wait for my next box in April. So this is March's box, and I'll be getting April's box in April. And people, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Missy B London, and check out my other videos. Oh my gosh, as well. This voice is really killing me, and my voice is really bad as well. But thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Woohoo! Thank you to my Ebony box as well. Thank you, thank you, thank you.